The hadith, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, As-safar qit'a min al-adab. As-safar qit'a min al-adab. Travel is a portion of punishment. It prevents one of you from his food, his drink, and his sleep. So when one fulfills his need, then let him hasten back to his family. Subhanallah.